Hey guys, my name is Sudeshna and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, we are going to go to the street shopping areas of Chennai again. So I'm going to take you guys to Pantheon Road and Pondy Bazaar. We'll see where we go. But yeah, I'm very excited. I think it's been a while that I've been to those areas and I just really want to see what they have new. I mean, I think at this point they should have something new. So yeah, let's go and explore and we'll see what we find. So let's go.
So starting right off with the first shop on Cotton Street, I came across this dungaree and it was kind of cute actually. I didn't really mind it and they did have a lot in stock. Personally, it was just not my style, so I ended up not getting it. And another reason is because I don't like buying denim from street shops. And they had like a lot of different denim shirts in stock. There were like so many varieties. So if that's something you like, you guys should definitely check out Cotton Street because they have a lot of them right now. Now, unfortunately, in this trip, I didn't find a lot of good pieces of ready-made clothing that I liked. But I did come across a few of these kurtis that were really nice and just perfect for the summertime. They were just nice and easy breezy. And I found a lot of these nice printed shirts, denim shirts like chambray shirts. So if you're someone who's going to college and if you're on a budget, you can definitely find some basic pieces right here. But other than that, they don't really have anything interesting right now. I feel last time when I came here, I definitely found more things ready-made wise. So I decided to check out the fabrics because Cotton Street is really really famous for its variety of fabrics that they have, and honestly I was super impressed. They had so many different prints and they had these like quirky prints too, like this space print right here. And guys, look at this avocado print, like how cute is that? I think these are perfect for like home decor, like bed sheets and for things like that. I think these will look really really cute. Now, when it comes to clothing, like fabric for clothing, I found these really pretty bandhani prints. I found chickenkari, guys. Like, chickenkari is really trendy right now for the summers. I found some bandhani. I also found some ikat, some kalamkari. So, if you guys are really into fabric prints, you guys should come here. I also found some lace print. And the basic price for fabric is 60 rupees per meter and I absolutely fell in love with this chickenkari material. Like, look at the amount of detailing, and they were definitely very very fairly priced than what you would get anywhere else. And again, this bandhani print, super bright and perfect for the summer. So this is the one that I ended up buying because I have this nice little themed shoot planned out which you guys will be seeing very soon. It could actually come before this video, so yeah, I'm very excited. Now, material wise, there are so many nice new things that have come out, but when it comes to like ready-made clothes, this time the collection is not that great. Maybe once it's like full-fledged summer, next month it could be nice, but the material here is really nice. As you guys saw in the footage earlier, there's so many different materials here. There's even chicken curry work material, so if you guys want that, you can come here. So yeah, let's go.
So my next stop is Pondy Bazaar. So I'm standing in the Pondy Bazaar building. I think the last time I came here was definitely more than 6 months back. So hopefully, I'm hoping that the collection, there will be some new simple jewellery. I love Pondy Bazaar for their jewellery. So that is what I'm expecting to see here. Yeah, without any further ado, let's just get started, guys.
As soon as you enter the building, the shop is on the left and you'll find a lot of nice silver earrings here. They are definitely quite unique and this is definitely one of my favorite shops in this entire building. I always end up buying something here, especially their earrings. So next stop, I headed to another store where they had these beautiful colorful earrings. Just look at the variety, guys. And they are definitely a lot more cheaper. And if you negotiate and all those things, you will get a great bargain for these statement earrings. And I also found this statement like broad bangles. I forgot what it's called, but these are like so on trend right now. This time around, Pondy Bazaar did surprise me in a very, very good way. They did have very new collection. I didn't see anything that I saw last time, which was a huge A plus. And I ended up buying this earring, and I think I got it for like 200 rupees or 150 rupees, and I think that was a great deal. I love these, and yeah, I think you guys should definitely check it out. Next stop, I decided to go to their second floor. So this is what the second floor looks like. They do have a few pieces of clothing, but they're just personally not my style. So I just stuck to the jewelry this time. And they did have a lot of beautiful silver chokers. Silver chokers are honestly right now my current favorite accessory. They look good with Western as well as Indian clothes. And they just had so many varieties. Unfortunately, they were slightly overpriced this time, so I ended up not getting them because I wasn't able to bargain properly. And when I was exiting, I came across this beautiful neck piece. So yeah, this was my time in Pondy Bazaar.
So guys, this brings me to the end of this video. I did find a lot of beautiful jewelry in Pondy Bazaar, and yes, there are a lot of new collections. Unfortunately, I didn't bring enough money. I did not anticipate that it will cost so much. There are a lot of beautiful, like very on trend pieces, and they are slightly on the pricier side, and I was not prepared for that. Anyway, this brings me to the end of this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed. I did buy a pair of earrings. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel and hit that bell button so that you guys are notified every time I upload a new video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.